Did you know? Joseph's story in the Bible is one of resilience, faith, and ultimate triumph. It starts in Genesis 37 and continues through chapters 39 to 50. Here's a summary of his remarkable journey. Joseph was the 11th son of Jacob and his favorite, which sparked jealousy among his brothers. One day, Jacob gave Joseph a richly ornamented robe, often referred to as the coat of many colors. This gift, along with Joseph's dreams that suggested he would one day rule over his family, fueled his brothers' hatred. Out of envy, his brothers plotted to kill him, but ultimately decided to sell him into slavery. Joseph was taken to Egypt, where he was sold to Potiphar, an officer of Pharaoh. Joseph quickly rose to a position of trust and responsibility in Potiphar's household due to his hard work and integrity. However, trouble arose when Potiphar's wife falsely accused Joseph of trying to seduce her after he consistently rejected her advances. This led to Joseph being thrown into prison, despite his innocence. In prison, Joseph's ability to interpret dreams came to light when he successfully interpreted the dreams of two of Pharaoh's officials who were also imprisoned. One of these officials, the cupbearer, was later restored to his position, and after 2 years, remembered Joseph when Pharaoh himself had troubling dreams that no one could interpret. Joseph was brought before Pharaoh, and with God's guidance, interpreted the dreams to predict 7 years of abundance, followed by 7 years of severe famine. Impressed by Joseph's wisdom, Pharaoh appointed him as the second in command of Egypt, responsible for preparing for the impending famine. During the famine, Joseph's brothers came to Egypt to buy grain, not recognizing him. Through a series of tests, Joseph eventually revealed his identity to them. Instead of seeking revenge, he forgave them, attributing his journey to God's plan to save many lives. Is a testament to the power of faith, forgiveness, and the belief that God can turn even the darkest situations into a greater good. Tantrum knows.